Kingsbury, firefighters responding to a call last night found a body inside a home on Hines Road. Police say Marilyn McIntosh was the only person living in the house. The fire broke out a little after 7 last night, and firefighters had to shuttle water tanker trucks to the scene. The home is badly damaged, and the cause is still under investigation. As